Songs and well, I only do Gaelic songs, and people often ask me why aren't there happy ones? You know, why aren't there happy Gaelic songs? What's wrong with these people? So I usually answer them by saying, well, if you're having a good time, why are you sitting around writing a song about it? You should dance.
Good answer. But you know, nothing cheers you up after a breakup like realizing the person was a drip. So anyway, this next set, entitled The Clumsy Lover, probably was just with that in mind. This was a tune written by Neil Dickey, who later became a Canadian. And it is for the pipes. And Seumas and I trade off a little bit on this one. We play it a little bit differently. My lover is a little bit clumsier than Seumas's lover. And you know, we like to keep things professional. So we'll just be spelling each other off here a little bit. And from there we go into Kelso Breaks, another pipe tune, which I learned in Cape Breton. And from there, a tune that I suspect I don't know the correct name for. I know it as the Briggs of Perth, but I can't find it under that name in any collection, anywhere on the net. And you know, honestly, I'm not cool enough to be the only person who plays this tune, so that's kind of my first clue that probably I've got the wrong name for it. And into that tune, we're gonna sneak in an Irish tune because there's Irish tunes everywhere. You can't keep the Irish down.
It is. It's really, it's something that's a little bit surprising to people who are not familiar with this genre, is that Gaelic-speaking Irish people and Gaelic-speaking Scottish people see themselves as having much more in common than they do with non-Gaelic-speaking people. You'll find an Irish cousin and a Scottish cousin get along great, especially if there happens to be an Englishman in the room. Ready?